Okay, well, this is backstage here at the fabulous Acting Center Theater, and I'm just about to go on in about 10 minutes now. I'm all suited up. I look very handsome, and I'm going to be doing the Jimpressions show tonight for a bunch of people. The show is sold out. It's sold out for the next 3 days, and I'm just overjoyed that people loved Shakespeare Impressions, so I'm going to do a kick-ass show tonight. I hope you can see it soon. Okay, wish me luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage the man who tonight will risk everything to bring you an infinity of celebrity voices. Please welcome the star of Jimpressions, the one, the only, the uncanny, the remarkable, the hilarious, the available, Jim Meskimen.
Hello! Take a movie of you. God bless you.
Okay, that went great. That was that went really, really well. They really liked it. I was able to relax a little more and improvise. I've done this now about 7 times, and the audience seemed to really dig it, so that's good. I'm now I got to get dressed and look like Nestor Jackdaws. And, you know, it's a sacrifice, but I'll do it. Oh, okay. Nestor Jackdaws rocked the house. That was a great act, too. They loved it. Standing ovation. Some funny stuff. You never know what he's going to say. You put on this bow tie, you never know what the guy's going to say. Anyway, I hope you come and see the show. You'll like it. I'm looking forward to it. I never know. Act 2 is my reward. I just let this character roll, and it usually turns out pretty good. Okay. Thanks for watching.